Good afternoon, welcome to Stars TV. We have another interview for tonight with Gary Clark and Scott Barclay from Hockey for All. Welcome, gentlemen, thanks for taking your time to talk to us. Hockey for All, what is it exactly? Somebody that's a real non-hockey player, if you like.
Hockey for All is an opportunity for anyone who has basic skating ability, Alan, to come up and play hockey effectively. We provide a full set of kit. As long as you've got your own skates, come on. We'll do drills for three quarters of an hour, more or less, and then the last 15 minutes is a scrimmage or a bounce game.
Right. When you say limited skating ability, do you mean somebody that can't skate at all? Obviously, that's going to be hard.
Absolutely, yeah, but that involves some one-on-one coaching, and Hockey for All, to be fair, is not the forum for that.
Right, because
you need to go to learn to skate. Yeah,
that's right. Yeah, that's good. Any age restrictions?
Over 16, right. Our oldest member was 70, but we do have them as young as 16.
Yeah, well, that's good. I mean, I've never played hockey, in fact. I make Bambi look like Torval and Dean. Are there any qualified coaches there, or is it Scott?
Yeah, myself and Gary are both level one coaches.
Right.
Gary done his just nearly 2 years ago now, and I've done mine coming up for a year, so... both just getting experience every day being on the ice that we're on. So,
and then how many people attend a session on average?
It depends on when the sessions are, Alan. Saturday sessions, we generally just scrimmage scrimmage for an hour. On a Sunday sessions, as I say, it's more drill focused. But it can range from 15, 16, right up to 35, 40. That's the most we've had on ice at any one time.
And when you say Saturday and Sunday, is it mornings?
No, Saturdays are between 5 and 6. Those are limited, obviously, because of the season starting. Mm. But it's predominantly Sundays between 10 and 11.
Is there a cost?
The cost is £10 per session. And at the end of the year, the money is retained at the end of the year. We have a Hockey for All night out here, and it's generally a free bar.
What would you say, a free bar?
That would perk up your ears as being a fifer.
I'm going to have to join that now. If somebody comes along, wants to come along for the first time, and they've probably never been to Dundee Ice Arena before, have maybe played somewhere else, how welcome are they made feel, sort of thing? I know they'll be made welcome, but if they're a bit shy or quiet, are they brought into the body of the kirk?
We generally tape them to the goal for the first session and they get pucks fired.
that's the fifers you're talking about.
No, they're made very welcome. We generally do a wee bit introduction if it's their first time, find out their name, introduce them to some of the guys. But generally, I think people prefer to integrate themselves. Some people are quite reserved, some people are a bit more forward. And we tend to see how the land lies first and before we start taking the mickey out of them. Because that's the general rule in the changing room, is that there's a lot of banter in there.
I hope, and there's nobody thinks I'm Andy Gray when I ask this, but is there women involved as well?
There are women involved. Scott can take that
we've
on.
We've got a few, we've got maybe three or four different women that come along, and the women are welcome just as much as the guys are. So.
How many women did you say, sorry?
Four or five at the moment. That's good.
And they're all ages as well?
Yeah, all ages. Yeah. I think our youngest one's just under 18, so... I'll not mention the oldest one.
I get a puck in the back of the head. What would you say to people that want to come along? How would you say, sell your club, you're Hockey for All, everybody gets the chance to play hockey, you make it fun, but there's a wee serious tinge to it as well, is that right?
Yeah, I mean, you get out of Hockey for All what you put into it. If you want to come along and you don't want to progress any further, you just come on and have a bit of fun, then Hockey for All is for you. If you want to come on and progress your skills, get to a decent level and move on to a recreational team, then again, Hockey for All is for you. I think it's open. It is exactly what it says on the tin. It's Hockey for All, and you'll get out of it what you put into it.
Yeah. So just to summarise, basically, bring your skates and you do the rest.
Yeah. Bring your skates. If you want gear, be early.
Right. Okay.
Don't turn up five minutes before. First come, first served.
Thanks very much, guys, for coming. It's a great thing to do because it gets people on, off the streets. It gets them keep fit who knows? You never might get a decent player coming at the junior ranks or something.
That's right. Yeah. We might see you on there one day.
No, I don't think so. I like the idea of the free bar, but I'm not sure. Gary, Scott, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
and drill. We're going to start off in the corners. What you want to do is skate out to the first cone, and then pivot, skate backwards towards the next cone. Pivot forwards, you got a pass from a coach. Around these two cones, shot on goal. Okay, very easy. Same both sides, Scott's going to set up the cone. Anyone need that run through again? Okay, you're going to start in the corner, you want to skate up to the first cone, you're going to pivot, skate backwards towards the next cone. Pivot again forwards, you get a pass from a coach. Take the foot, carry it around the two cones, shot on goal. Okay, everybody got that?
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you.